Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Garwisaur here. Today, I'm playing Dying Light. And I was going to play on co-op missions, but the internet keeps stuffing up. I keep dropping out of the session. And today, I'm playing with a timer. Only because... Oh, that showed up really weird. Only because it saves a lot of time, because people don't usually watch, like, hour-long videos. It's a quicker upload time. So, I've been playing Dying Light for a little bit to get used to the feel of the mechanics and moving around. And I've leveled up a few times, so you're going to see me playing from here. As soon as my internet starts getting better, I will actually start playing with people. But for now, I'm going to be playing like this. And let's begin... Why is the settings? Let's begin the game. Okay. So I have this mission of sneak close to a bolter during the night and get a tissue sample, which horrifies me, to be honest, because I don't really like it. I don't like being alone at night. It scares me in games like this.
Craig, you there?
And my sister's trying to
open
the door again with the key.
Just FYI, you're
still lagging.
I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
I don't know if you guys can hear the game, but yeah, the subtitles are down at the bottom of the screen, or like, which side is it? Is it, what side would it be for me? It would be that side for me. Okay, so the subtitles are over here, right on the screen, right there, when somebody talks. So, I will just go around killing wombles, that's what I call zombies, and hopefully just leveling up a little bit. If you guys ever wanted to play with me on here, I will be playing Dying Light tomorrow, hopefully. Ooh, metal parts, nice. Hopefully I will, hopefully I will be playing, ooh, that was a nice slice. Hopefully, if I can get this out this time, I will be playing Dying Light tomorrow online, and I will be able to play with some of you guys if you wanted to. I tweeted out that I was playing today, and obviously you didn't get it if you don't follow me, which you should, by the way. There's so much lag. And what was I saying? Sorry, I got sidetracked. You should follow me on Twitter, the link will be down below. That's where I tweet out I'm about to record. Sorry if you hear any crying in the background. I haven't got soundproofing on my walls and stuff. Oh yeah, that's right, that attracts zombies. Look, there may be a few runners coming now. If you see the arrows on the little map up here, right? See the arrows up here on the map? That's the runners. Like, I'm not a runner, obviously, so I'm the white one. Look, there's one. There's a grey one. The grey arrow right there that my arrow is pointing to. Why am I always so quiet in situations like this? I don't need to be. I just seem to be. Oh, yay. Wow. So much in there. Watch. It'll see me. And I'll kill it with one shot when it climbs up. Kill it. There we go. Oh. I wish you could, like, collect their heads, because it's pretty cool. Like, have them on spikes and let people know you're dangerous. See, I've upgraded to the dropkick. And if you're wondering why I have so much OP weaponry and stuff, that's because when I was playing with someone online once before, we had a hacker in our lobby, and I reckon it's pretty cool stuff. I probably shouldn't have it, but I mean, I'm kind of a wuss when it comes to stuff like this, so you know, I'll take it. And what? Oh, and there's one here. Hi. Yeah, so I just took it so that I could have some better weapons so that I don't suck completely. And He gave me like millions and millions of health packs.
Merci, Honor. Nothing really interesting here.
And whoop! Hiya. Dude, that's so much fun. I've got the damage upgrade on it. I'm so laggy. It's so annoying. I'm not usually lagging like this. So it sucks to be lagging. Because it feels so weird. Oh, that failed. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Hiya. Stun him, and then attack for a little bit, and then run. Maybe I should switch to Excalibur, because, No, that's gonna hurt. Oh my god, he missed, thank god. No, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Nope, missed again. Oh, I better heal. I better heal. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna heal. Run. Heal, heal, heal. Okay. Oh, I just realized I'm on 175 health. I didn't even know that. And I gotta launch you. No, I'm getting attacked. See, the lag messes with me. It sucks. And run. Come on. I swear it won't let me run, hey. It's because of the lag. But I only have lag because, no, oh, I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Look, I gotta run. No, there's no chance I'm killing him. I killed some earlier, without lag, by the way. I don't know if you guys can see the lag, it's probably just on my end from recording. But, I've killed like three of those guys, and, they're kind of easy to kill when you have the right stuff. I remember this place. I secured this area last night when I was up like 10:30 playing. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to go down to here. And, okay, so there's a bolt of feeding ground right here. So I'll set my waypoint to there. And, I'll go over there. Because that's where I kind of have to go. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't fix Excalibur. God damn it. Okay, well, I'm gonna get over to the safe zone where, near the Bolter feeding ground. And, I'm gonna switch out my Excalibur for one that actually sends zombies flying. Oh wait, I probably used my last one. That's probably my last one, I think. I think I got my... last working one last night. So now this is my last one. Can I get up? No? Okay. Why did I shift? I didn't mean to. Oh, crap. Ouch. Now, did you see the screen go black tinted, kind of? That's me when I get exhausted. What was this? Oh, use. I can climb these. I should actually do that. I want to see stuff. I want to have a scout. Okay. Oh, there's a zombie in the bin. Righto. Ow. Okay, that only took away 3 health. I'm fine. Health. I'm fine. I don't know why I said health, because I don't usually talk like that. Are you kidding me? Come on. You want it? You want to go, huh? Yep. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, his head burst. Lovely! Okay, whoopsie-doos, there we go. Go away, I'm not in the mood. I'm just trying to get to the Bolter feeding ground peacefully. Yeah, I can't do that. Hibiski. If you notice that I feel that I sound really awkward when I speak, that's because, well, I am, and I prefer talking to actual people. And I'm trying to figure out stuff to say as well. Okay, so this is the Bolter feeding ground, apparently. And, it's for at night. Interesting. Okay, well, I can remove that off my mini-map. And, the safe house is kind of far away, must admit. Would it be quicker to go to that one or that one? I think it's quicker to go to this one. But, yeah, it's quicker to go to that one. That one's way quicker. Okay, so I just gotta go this way a little bit. And, sleep till night. and then freak out because, well, I don't like doing it at night. I don't like doing anything at night, to be honest, guys. Oh, damn it, that's right. Barbed wire, I can't get over there. Wow, broken fence, that's great. Oh, wait, this isn't the safe zone yet. Anyway, okay. I'm fine. Never mind. Don't mind me, I'm just being a little geek. Not a geek. What am I saying? I'm being a little wuss. Okay, well, I'm going to switch out my Excalibur. Look, that one doesn't work. Neither does that one. Yep, so I'm out of Excaliburs now. You can't get that fixed yet. I wish I had a merchant with me here. I kind of want to get the... I'm going to get the heavy devil axe. How's that one doing? Yeah, that one's doing pretty fine. I'll go with that. Okay, so... Oh, no, wrong button. Yep, it's all there. Okay, wait until night. I'm going to be so scared. Like, I'm going to freak out a little bit. Because, you know, I'm kind of a scaredy cat, and I gotta rearrange my stuffs. Like, in here, I gotta change this to my UV flashlight so that I can freak out volatiles. Oh wait, no. Never mind. I gotta change that back to molotovs. I should probably make a few molotovs while I'm at it, if I have any. Nah, not molotovs, firecrackers. Why did I say molotovs? I am so confused. I'll make some lockpicks because I can. And if you guys haven't ever played Dying Light, bolters are like these things with green zombies with green blisters on them. And they run away once they see you because they're a bunch of wusses. Like me. Insane. Why am I doing this without a friend? I'm gonna be horrified. At least at night I earn double points. I think the volatile almost saw me. Sorry if I go quiet in this part. I mean, this is freaky. Like, it freaks me out. Like, legitimately freaks. Can I climb up here? Nope. Yes. Okay, so if I press Q, I can distract them away and go over there. No, not Molotovs. No. Freaking, where are they? Firecrackers. Here they are. Yeah, I just wasted a Molotov for no reason. Yeah, that's right, go over there. Don't mind me. Being a little wuss. I know I am, don't judge me. I just don't want to die. I know it's a game. Still terrifying. Would, just be honest with yourself, guys. Wouldn't you at least be a little tiny bit scared? I mean, it's only a game and I'm horrified. I don't care about your airdrops. I'm trying to get this sample. Look, there's the bolter. I just need to figure out how to sneak up to it. Don't notice me. No! Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me. Come on, shoot. Shoot already. Come on.
Get off me!
I need you. Okay. Give me that. Give me your sample. Give me your sample.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Volatiles, volatiles. Oh my god. Okay, get a bit. I've got the sample. I don't know why it just freaks me out. It's just. I don't know, just the intensity. I guess. And what made it twice as bad is the lag. You're gonna hear me complaining about the lag this entire video. I don't know why it's lagging. I mean, honestly, it doesn't usually lag. Okay, I'll save this person from zombies or guys or whoever or whatever it is.
Asking for it.
Okay, you guys can finish them off, I guess.
I'll help.
There you go. You guys gonna pay me now? Hello? Just saved your life.
I didn't think we had a prayer until you turned up. You showed them.
You suck.
Take it as a token of gratitude.
Okay, I should probably get my next agility point. I should probably upgrade my agility levels once I get that agility point. I'm gonna get slide. Oh god, really? I didn't even mean to drop kick him, but it worked out. Dr. Zare.
You know, people start believing in angels now?
If
there are demons, there must be angels.
Hey, Doc. I got your bolt of flesh.
Crane, come in.
Thank you.
Did you get the samples I asked for?
Yes, I did.
Excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about you.
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff, what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh, my word. This tissue. It's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
What does it mean?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dose the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations.
Okay.
But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment. But we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
If I have to get another tissue sample, I'm gonna tilt.
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us.
I hope I get to use
I'll contact you when everything's ready.
I don't know if you can.
You
use
must go now.
I don't swim. That's gonna
much
take
to do. Much to do.
Okay, much to do. Interesting. Okay, what's my next mission?
Hey, Crane, you there?
Yes, I am.
Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Raheem.
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up.
Oh, really?
Messed up bad.
Hold on, I'm gonna upgrade my skills. Survivor rank, what's this? Camouflage, learn how to use dead bodies to... I've seen that. Electric fences, yeah, okay. Elemental throwing stars, what the hell was that? That was a bug. Righto, get off me. Shield mastery, I don't want a shield. Haggle, get even better at haggling, lower prices and shelves by... I'm gonna use the camo. Camouflage is good.
Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass and it's all going to shit!
Oh, hold on. I forgot to take my marker off. Okay, yeah, that's good.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Oh no, not Raheem. Omar.
Raheem!
Raheem!
God damn it.
Are you okay?
Brecken, no. Do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck!
Yeah.
Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
Me and...
You damn well better.
Me and his older sister, Jade, stole the explosives.
So I can kick his fucking ass.
And Raheem and I made a plan that...
No, she doesn't.
That we would,
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I'd only her getting herself killed, too.
That I would blow up the nest. But Raheem was being a little upset about it. So he's now in trouble for trying to blow it up. And he failed miserably, obviously. Which is why I'm going to get him. I wish I was better at parkour in this frickin' lag. I'm going to collect this stuff while I'm on my way there. Ooh, electronics. How interesting. I'm going to break this. Thank you. And I'm going to climb up. And oh, come on. Two runners. Well, I suppose I deserve that for breaking the thing. Oh, I made it. Can I make it? Nope, I can't. How do I get up here? There's this thing down here. I'm just trying my best not to fall here. Oh, there's a crate up here. I didn't even know that. And up. I can tell he's alive because what's he doing up here anyway? Because look, oh my god. Watch, see, he's alive. And I gotta make it to the overpass. New Raheem. Here he is. There he is.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
This is not good.
No, it's not, but I've got an OP sword, so you know, I'll just slice through him pretty nicely. Nope. I said nope. Yeah, that's right, go away. Okay, now I'm coming back to you, Raheem. In the overpass area, wherever you are. Here. Are you okay? Raheem? Raheem? Search the body spreader. Here we go. That's not Raheem.
Raheem, where the hell are you?
Yeah, where is Raheem?
Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
Oh.
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Okay, yes, he better be alive. Or I'm gonna kill him myself. If he's dead, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, come on. No, not a toad. I'm not in the mood for you. I don't like the toads. I didn't see him. I heard him. He's like... And he shoots acid at you. From his gob. And nailed it. Parkour! Hardcore parkour! Okay. Raheem! Are you here? Raheem? I have to drop down here. Raheem? Hello? Raheem? Are you here?
I found Omar's body on the overpass.
Yeah, I found Omar's body on the overpass. This is getting creepy. Siblings, look for Raheem. Ryder. Oh, yeah, that's right, this one doesn't work. Raheem. Are you here?
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you on to heaven!
Dude, you're mentally insane. There's no way you're gonna win against all these guys. Dude, just die. You suck. Whoop. How did he die? You right there? Oh yeah, that's right, I can try the camouflage. I'm gonna try camouflage.
Oh.
delicious. Oh, come on. See, look at the toad. He's disgusting. I hate this toad. He's a turdy toad. And I want to kill you. Did I kill him? Oh, one shot. Nice. I'm not using it as camouflage. I don't need to. Where was the door? It's over here. Can I open it now? Finally.
Raheem!
Raheem, headed.
Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
Oh, come on.
Don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
Oh, if I make it in time, yeah. Oh, come on.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall.
Where?
Use that
Where's
tunnel.
West?
It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, that's north. Southeast, west. Okay, it's over here. Never entertain sexy women. Or as my grade 5 teacher made a joke, always. That was funny. I remember that day. So if you're watching, you know who you are. I'm not gonna name names, but he was funny. Very strict, but funny. And very nice. Okay. Where do I go? Do I climb up here? I have a feeling I'm going to explode.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it.
Head through it.
Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
There we go. Where do I gotta go? Up here. Oh my god. No. Place the bomb.
Okay, first one set.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Pay attention.
Get off me.
Find some stairs.
Find them.
And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Seriously, do I go down here? Oh my god, what happened? Oh, did that dude explode? That's no good. Hey, no. How do I get through? I'm going to explode. How do I... I don't feel like exploding today. Hey, no. No. Kick you open because I want your stuff. And, how do I get in? Seriously? I feel like this is driving me insane. Okay, that's blocked off. Come on. Come on. Do I jump through here? What do I do? Hi. You're all going to die when I can plant this bomb. Here we go. About time. Can I, like, escape?
Alright, got it.
Okay, I gotta escape.
It's done. Great.
It's done. Yes, it is done.
Now get your ass out of there.
Okay, I will. I'm gonna try. No, that's not the way. Gotta go down. 25! Oh, I'm not gonna make it. What's the way out? This way? Yes. This is actually really nerve-wracking. I mean, I did it, but it's like really nerve-wracking. 4, 3, 2. Oh, I want to see it. Get back to the tower.
Hey, Raheem. It worked, man. Hey, your plan worked, kid.
Yeah, man.
Raheem.
How can I talk underwater?
Hey, do you copy?
Raheem.
Oh, shit.
Raheem, you better be alive. Or I'm gonna kill you, remember? Remember, Raheem, I'm gonna kill you if you're not alive. Raheem, dude, hello. He better not be dead.
Come on.
Raheem!
Hey, it's me, kid. I did it!
Come
on. Raheem! You should have seen it. The whole damn building came down. Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop!
Raheem,
it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So, it's a fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid!
Yeah, I know, that's exactly how I feel, I swear.
Oh, God. Jade.
Yeah, see, Jade. Why don't I take his body? I'll stuff him in my bag. I gotta tell Jade.
You copy. What's going on?
Raheem's dead.
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Get back here.
Okay.
Don't say a word to Jade.
Oh, what the heck? Did he say not yet? I didn't hear that last part. Oh, time's up. I don't care. I'm getting back to the thing.
He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building.
Yeah, he did lie about the bite so I could blow up the building. What a turd. I liked Raheem. I mean, like, he was a bit of a smart aleck, but he was a bit of a turd. But he's like my brother. Except Raheem is a way better character. That sounded really bad. I probably shouldn't say that about my own brother. Ow. Okay. Well, at least I'm not hurting too bad. I like kicking those zombies onto those spikes, eh? Talk to Brecken about Raheem's death. Okay. I liked Raheem. He was a good kid. I like how he pretended to be the boss when we first got into the game. I didn't do a gameplay video, whatever you call it, of that, because I just wanted to get used to the controls instead of looking like a giant noob. I'll probably do the first episode of the beginning of the game for Far Cry Primal, Assassin's Creed Unity, and Assassin's Creed Syndicate, because that's actually still on the way. Get off me, seriously. Yes, it is. You missed. Yeah, die. Come on. I want you to die. Die. Thank you. Now I'm going to get back to the tower. If you get out of my way, thank you. Why am I sprinting? Hold on, I'm gonna heal up because, you know. I should probably take this while I'm at it as well. Because, you know, I want to. I mean, Raheem's death is probably a little bit more important, but I want to do this. I have a strategy. I start all the way from one side and go to the other until I find the right spot. I'm actually legitimately upset that Raheem is dead. Because I liked Raheem. Especially Jade. I mean, like, she's hot, even though she's like a animated character, but it's like a live action sort of thing where you get dressed as a character, but you're not quite.
What are you doing out here?
I'm not helping that dude. Okay, inside, and then as soon as I finish talking to Brecken, I'm ending the episode. All right, guys, get up there. Thank you.
I've heard that all people in the school were slaughtered.
I hate thee. Oh, people were slaughtered in the school? That's not cool. That's legitimately disappointing.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow.
Yeah, it's already said that when I have the thing. Go shoot. I'm nearly done. I'm ending the episode after this. Close the door properly this time.
I heard the shots.
Kirby, close the door properly.
How do you get the gun?
Yes!
Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
See, little brother. Why do I have to write it down? No. I just wrote it up here. Where's Brecken? What the hell? I just got up here. Why does it want me to go back down? I don't understand. Is Brecken standing outside where I was meant to be?
Reem's dead.
Or is the game glitched? Yeah. I don't know if you can hear it. If you can't, then you'd be happy because that's repeated itself for the second time. I don't know. Breaking. Hello? Is he telling Jade? No, he's just in here. Redder.
Brecken. How did he die? I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He's the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin.
What's a kin?
Another dead friend.
Did he mean kin?
Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade!
Jade!
See?
Wait!
Jade, God damn it!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
I agree.
Whoa!
Oh no, come on.
Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take him!
Okay, guys. So, me saving Zara, Dr. Zara, will be in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please click the like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe down press that subscribe button down below. All the links to my social media will be in the description. And thanks for watching. Goodbye.